Hello children, now factorization, as we have discussed, that we break into factors, and there are four methods to find out factorization. We have done first method, that is using highest common method, that is HCF method. We take common factor. So second method is regrouping the terms. Regrouping means that we make group and terms we are taking, and now here I will show you how to group the terms or rearrangement. In rational number you have done rearrangement, so we group the terms and then take common factor. So we are making here group, four terms are there. So how will you make the groups? When you are making the groups, suppose here AR, BR, AT and BT is there. Out of two we are making groups. So you have to see that anything is common, any literals is common or not. Suppose I am taking AR and BR. So what is common? You see R is common. I can take common. So you will take such terms in which you can take common outside. Suppose I am taking AR and BT. What is common? Nothing is common. Then so such terms we will not take. So here I am taking AR and BR in one and AT and BT in one. So now what will happen? I am taking R outside. R I have taken, A is left. Again here R I have taken outside, B is left. It is same. When you multiply, you see AR plus BR is coming. Same way here T common, T outside, A plus B. And this will be your answer. We are taking common outside, A plus B. A plus B if I am taking outside, here this I have taken, what is left? R. Here I have taken A plus B, what is left? T. So this will be your answer. It is not necessary. You can take others also. Suppose I have taken here, I am writing AR plus BR is there. And I don't want to take AR and BR. I am taking AR and AT. That also I can take. It is because A is common and I am taking BR plus BT. Now, when AR and AT, I can take A common, R plus T will be outside. Again, BR and BT, B will be outside and R plus T common. Now, out of this, I am taking this one common outside. R plus T I have taken, A into is there. So what will be left inside? A, this is not taken, plus B here. So I am getting same answer here after factorization. Same way here, second question, AB square minus BC square. So what do you think? Which one will be common? Or which one will be in one group? It is AB square minus BC square. I can take this and this also in one group. So that AB square and BC square, B will be common. But if I take these two, can I take common outside? So what is the use if one will be common? So I am taking AB square and AB inside. It is in my one group. You can take other also. But here AB square and BC we can take. But here nothing is common. I can take AB square and C square in one group. But here also nothing is common. So you have to think that which term you are taking common. So AB square and AB I have taken. You give plus sign so that it will be easy. And C square minus B square is there. Other I have taken in one group. Now, A and A. So, A will be outside. B square. That means B into B. And B here. So, out of this B will be common. I have taken AB outside. Now, A1. I have taken B1. So, what is left here? B1 power. Minus. I have taken AB all. So, 1 will be left. Now, let us see what will happen here. C square. C square taken. Now, here 1 minus B. Now, we see that it is B minus 1 here and 1 minus B. So, what we will do? We will change the sign of plus C square. Why? So that we can take common outside. Let's see. Minus C square if I am doing B minus 1. It is same here. Like if you multiply minus C square into B, it is minus B C square. Minus into minus will be plus and it is C square. So I am getting same here. Minus B C square and C square. Only I have changed the sign so that the inside the bracket sign is also changing. Why? Because B minus 1 now I am getting here also and B minus 1 here also. So here AB minus C square. So now this will be your answer. Here what you have to do? You have to multiply the terms. Multiply this one also. Same way we open the bracket and multiply each term. So I will have four terms with me. And then you regroup such that you don't regroup because this only we have multiplied. So you make group like first and third, first and fourth. And then you see that what you are getting common and find out the answer. Question number 4. Now you see here 6AB and B square. So I can make here also group. And this also group. So, just I am making 6 and 12 on inside. And then we have minus B square minus 2BC. You can take other also. Now, let us 6 and 12. 6 outside. A and A. A outside. B and C is there. Both are unlike. So, just left B plus 2C. Why 2? 6 I have taken. So it is 6 to the 6 to the 12 and AC is there. Now here plus B square and 2BC. B I can take common. So here will be minus B and minus 2C. Now, if I take the sign, this minus outside, then both will be plus left. So, here B plus 2C minus B, both will be plus sign minus I have taken outside. Now, I can take common B plus 2C and B plus 2C. It will be 6A minus B, B plus 2C.